Well, Maharashtra government has declared a drought in 151 talukas across 26 districts in the state. Maharashtra has received only 77% of its average rainfall this year, and the government expects a severe drought in 112 talukas. These 26 districts fall under the Vidarbha and Marathwada regions. Parts of North Maharashtra, Western Maharashtra and Palgar district in the coastal Konkan region is also affected. Amita Balachandra joining us live on this. Amita, this is a story we are going to cover extensively, but what is important here is the categorization that we mentioned and also the number of talukas that have been declared drought hit. So based on that, mitigation measures will be taken, perhaps an assistance will be sought. But what are the major concerns, Amita? You have reported from these areas. Tell us the major areas of concern.
Well, the major areas of concern, like you were pointing out as well, Vidarbha and Marathwada regions. We covered Marathwada region, of course. All 8 districts are severely droughted according to this drought report and the GR that's been issued now by the Maharashtra government. But what's more concerning is that farmers on ground were telling us how long can they sustain on tankers as well over the next 2-3 months, perhaps in February is when the real problems will start cropping up. What about loans that they have, most of them from private lenders as well? Some of their problems seem to have now been addressed with this drought declaration, which the opposition says took quite long for the government to declare. But right now they've said that 151 talukas are droughted, 112 severely droughted, which means that immediate measures like tanker water facilities, electricity for instance, or even a crop loan waiver, something that they are looking at. But for the centre to give financial assistance, because right now the state government is also looking for central assistance, in times like these, the central committee comes down, takes a look at the report and does a ground check. And so that is going to take some time for the farmers to really get that those measures. But immediate measures by the district collectors have already started.
All right, immediate measures have started, but long-term policy decisions will have to be taken. This year is crucial for many of the farmers in these regions. Amita will be keeping a close eye for us. Thanks for joining us.